pedestrians on our road, we're asking them to stick to the footpaths where that's possible, and at all times wear high visibility clothing.